Hey guys. Alright. We are back over by the harbor. And we're gonna try a few spots at this location. Then we're gonna head way over there someplace and try over there. Hope you liked the video. If you're new, hit the like button if you want to see more and leave a comment. Thank you. Alright. Maybe one location. Now there's three locations we're gonna hunt. We're gonna try our luck. Maybe we'll start at one end and work our way back this direction. Few rings here and there. I haven't been out here too much. Found one ring about a couple months ago. Thank you. You guys have a good day. Good. Hey Fred. Nah, you cool? Alright, this is gonna be the first target. Been digging it a little bit. Let's see what we got. Fishing lure. Cool. So what we got? Another piece of iron. Nope, that ain't it. Part of a beaver tail. See what we could get. Yeah. Oop. I think it's in the scoop. Oop. We got a quarter. 19.97. Alright. Let's see what it is. Sounds like a coin. I could be wrong. Alright, it's in the scoop. Piece of metal. Trash. Alright. It's in the scoop. It's a plug to a boat. The plug, stainless steel.
I'll take it.
It's pretty deep.
This is a piece of metal.
Nope, turn the scoop.
Here we go again.
Coke, bad coke. Should have brought the gear bag. There's a signal. The hole. Oh. Looks like a earring. A little bit of bling bling. Hold on. Oh well. It's a good target. Let's see if we can find anything else here. Let's see what we got. Sorry if I sound a little off. I've been sick for a while. Yeah. Let's see what we got. Some sunglass frame and lens. Go. Cool. Oh, you see. That's a lot. Well, all right, let's see if we find the other part. Turn on the other camera, see what we can find. We'll see. Got a signal. And I think it's on the scoop. Piece of aluminum. But that would cut someone's foot open.
One more target.
Alright, good target. Oh, that's in the scoop. Yeah, you got us a penny. Another target. Sounds almost like a bottle cap. Alright, it's in the scoop. Nope, all time. Alright. I think this is spot number 4. See it.
I'm not sure what it is. It's heavy though. Maybe. I don't know.
Hot rock.
Uh-oh. It may not have been it. If it is, still down there. Oh. Hold on. We got a ring. Small one. Pretty cool. What we got? Top of a can. This is the A30, huh? An oil can. Okay. It's one less piece of trash. Ooh, hey. Look at there. There's a crab. Shut this down right there. Let you look at some fish. I think that was a can. Oh. Piece of wire. Starting to lose daylight.
Go ahead.
Yeah, go figure. We just got another thing. Alright. Think it's out of the hole. Put up a beaver tail. Okay,
I'll tap.
Another sound. Doesn't sound too good.
But it's always best to dig all sounds.
I'd understand now what you got. Nothing. Looks like a copper cap. It's copper. All right. Nice. Yep. What do we got here? In the scoop. Well, looks like we got us.
Full tap.
Found a quarter. Now we're back to the harbor.
that. And the horse flies out.
We'll see what we got. Cool. Send the old dime. Nice and black. Something here. Alright, send the scoop. Let's see, we got a penny. And we got another signal. Send the scoop. And we got us a pull tab. Cleaning the beach now. Yeah, we got another signal. Yep. Looks like we got something. And that's a pull tab. Alright guys. So I've been digging this target I had. It was buried in the sand. That's usually pull up here. And party. Not during summer. My target ended up being a broken piece of glass that someone decided they didn't want to carry the glass out and just bury it. So my problem is kids normally play in the sand. These people need to start cleaning up their trash instead of trying to hurt people. That's all. Put it in my bag and hopefully I don't cut myself. Alright guys, found a total of 73 targets today. One ring, which I believe is silver. And that pretty cool design on it. Several bling earrings. One silver. Small loop. About $1.08 and change. And that is a pretty good hunt. And I was able to get several foot hazards or beach hazards off the beach. And I don't know why anybody would bury this stuff, but at least we got it off the beach. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel and would like to see more, click the like button and hit the subscribe. Thank you. I'm out.